Yo everyone, it's Darmin and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. In the last episode, we tamed a rare beast. Hey, buddy. Oh, pet him. We took over this campsite and wrecked everybody. God, I think my arms are really hairy. I think we're gonna go to that waypoint. Why not? Is that some peeps? Can I fall down here without taking damage? I mean, if I die, here we go. Woohoo! I made it. Didn't even die. Let's go save these lovely fellows real quick. Get away! Oh, I have a spear. What? Oh, and he's dead. What's chasing me? Excuse me? Bloop! Right in the dick. This guy? That's my guy. Thanks, beast. Here. Get out of the way. Got him. Okay. It's been a day. I took a little day break, and now I don't know what buttons to press or anything. I'm just going around and murdering people and missing my shots and all that. What's over here? Don't throw it. No. Bad. Now throw it. No. We got our spear back. We're good. Let's go talk to the one survivor. Let's go talk to, I can't remember. I was gonna make a survivor joke, but it's been so long. What is it? What are we doing? Bring it on. Oh, he's like, I don't know what I'm doing. Is there just animals prowling around? Cause I'm gonna sick my beast on it. That's a lot of enemies. Can I just talk to you and be content? You're safe. Yeah, I know, he didn't make it. Okay, we can pray for him. Don't chop off any of his ears, though. Pet him. We already petted him today, huh? One pet per day. That's it. Okay, I want to go. I want to go. I'm just gonna... Oh, I almost had it. Are we doing anything? Are you happy? Did I complete this? Get him. I'll help you, ghost. Ghost, get out of the way. Thank you. Yeah, rare black jaguar. We did it. You're fine. Join my village. Or do I have to just take out every single one of them? Which is looking... I was gonna make some story progression, but I mean, if we're just gonna sit around and kill jaguars all day, I mean... Where? Get him. Sick him, boy! Why is he running so far? Now I don't know where he went. Oh, duh, I'm so dumb. Is that him? Yeah, found you. Clop. You're not a bear. Only bears scare me anymore. Yeah, I can follow your blood. And my guy Ghost tailing you. We're just leaving this poor guy alone. I knew it. It's right as I said that. And he died. Okay, with that, let's go do a story mission. Let's go fast travel. Let's see how fast travel is. Oh, faster than you can say I just cut that whole thing out for you guys. Okay. Let's go do the first. You know, we saved you first. Sayla. Yeah. I'm the Beastmaster. Hush, hush. Oh, look at that, like, little hut. How lovely, guys. We can build a village. It is a safe haven. Upgrade huts to unlock skills and weapons. Find hut resources when you have enough resources. You guys can pause if you... Okay. So do I go to the little hut? Can I expand upon it? Is that shiny? I'll take that. Sweet. Oh, okay. We have three skills or one skill. I don't want them. Actually, no. I want to be able to sprint. And heal. You hold Y to manually heal one health bar. I mean, sure. Yeah, no, I don't. Boo. Boo-hoo. This button? Nope. We need one read. Okay, guys. We're out. We're gonna go collecting. Oh. Oh, yeah. No. Let's go talk to the Beastmaster and hopefully get a read. A read, Richards. I'm sure we'll find... Oh, boy. I almost just jumped straight into the... To the big old pond down there. Yeah, Beastmaster, what you got for me? Yes, I know I'm a strong warrior. What is this? Just gonna take this. You're so quiet! A sacred hut. Oh, so we're gonna build a hospital, it seems. Eh? I mean... Reed. Reeds are the most important... resource, it seems. Is that a... What is that? What do we got here? Are you a bad guy? Nope. I don't know why I went into a British accent, but... Sorry about that. I don't mean to offend anyone. Just... I get carried away sometimes. I get into the moment. So that whole area is like a safe haven, it seems. We could take out more enemies. I mean, or not. They're not even enemies. They're just little helpless animals. Like, can I do that? Git. Go on, Git. So he'll chase him down, and I'm gonna just pick up some reeds every once in a while. I mean, I could. But I'm not gonna. I'm better than that. Get all the reeds. We're just gonna... I'll be a moment. Ooh. Rare reed. Me happy. And we're back. And with the power of video editing, I have gotten enough. I've gotten actually 8 pieces of reeds. 8 pieces of reeds does not sound like the proper unit for reedage, I guess. But we're gonna upgrade. We'll upgrade her hut. Why not? Unlock some new skills. Even I should have just waited, I guess, since I'm about to get new skills. That's a dope-ass hut, let me say. You kneel before this hut, and I'll stutter ever so slightly. We got new missions, we got new skills, we got new food recipes, free items in the reward stash, and a boatload of XP. We now need mammoth skins and a higher population, so I'm gonna walk in the fire. What's an episode without walking into the fire? It's not an episode, obviously. That's one upgrade, and we'll go and expand this quest line. We're gonna slide into home and maybe upgrade if this guy would move. All right, let's see your hut. You know, he's got a deer head on his, got some skulls. So evil. So, this guy, a little bit better than Sayla's. New missions, new skills, and more experience, and 2 new villagers. So, we have unlocked a hell of a lot of skills. I can't get this one. Excuse me. Well, I will can now perform a dive attack. That sounds fun. Ooh, we can tame new things. Yes. I'm not even going to look around. We have more skill points anyway. Woodstone and other resources. We should look into seeing what we want. Find 2 animal fats and hides when skinning most animals. That seems extremely useful, finding more. That's awesome. Improved chance of finding rare. Oh, this is going to take 3 skill points to get to. Let's get this attack, and then we'll focus on getting the additional resources. Check a look at our map. Basically, woo. So, basically, we're just expanding our... Oh, talk to her. We do have a mission. Okay. Oh, duh, we just unlocked missions. I'm smart. I'm a smart person. Don't let my commentary fool you. I do know some things. Is this her? This is my cave. Ah! Oh, we need to upgrade my cave first. What do we need? Just the little branches? Okay, yeah, we're not starting no mission till I'm upgrading my stuff, so I'll be right back. Leaving mission zone. You telling me that I can't upgrade my house right now? Oh, don't. Those are reeds. These are reeds. Okay. What? Well, well, well. Let's go back, I guess. Your beast cannot follow me into my village. That's a bunch of blarney. Also, why are there no sticks available? Let's just go work on this damn mission. Parkour. Hardcore parkour. I said pard. Pardon me, I did not. Yeah, we did it. Let's go. I walked in the fire again. Oh, can I walk into any more fire, guys? Only time will tell. Wow, my cave is massive. Are there... What's this? Nope, just kidding. Cutscene. You have pretty teeth. Did she just look at my dick? My eyes are up here, lady. New club for me? You're sadistic, but I'll take it. This new club will beat the... Yeah, swing that. Don't touch my club. You gave it to me. Give it here. Oh my. I looked away and I looked at the TV screen and she was right up all in my face. So I got a new smush club. Night descends and then the day ascends. Let's continue with the story this episode. I know last episode or two, hey, can I get wood from my reward stash? I'm in the fire. Fudge. Nope, I need the elder wood. But I'll take whatever this one rock is. I just needed this, yo. Let's go. Melee combat. Clubs are fast weapons that can hit multiple targets with one swing. Spears are slow but more powerful and hit directly in front of you. Okay. Hold right for a heavy attack. Stun enemies deal high damage. Oh, stun enemies and deal them. Okay. And hold the B button. I'm learning. I didn't even know we had a heavy attack. That's good to know. Was I supposed to do all this before becoming the Beastmaster? I don't think so. Don't put the ear down! I mean, yeah. This guy's gonna mess me up. Look at this. You're hideous. You are petrifying. There's something in his nose. Wow, Beastmaster, my aster. Yeah, he's just like, sit down. And walks away. You gonna let him do that to you? Yeah. Basically. No, yeah, we were definitely supposed to get Ghost before this. What am I doing? Am I tracking these fools? This is like the modern day equivalent of gang fights. No, I want my bow because, yeah. I feel more confident with my bow. Rapid. Oh, Legolas over here. I missed. Get away. Boop, boop. Thanks, Ghost. Do-do-do. What? Nothing hit me. I mean, I know it hit me, but whatever. Where is this person? I'm defending it as best as I can. I'm not leaving the zone. I'm just really, really far away from where I'm supposed to be right now. Okay, good. They can enter my village. Guys, I'll be there in a hot second. Oh, man. Don't touch... I just built this. I got nervous. Can I get my spear out or something? This is going so well. Get out of my house! Stab. Yeah. Whoa, what's this guy doing? He's jiggity jigging with a potion. I got my spear back. And they're back over here. I got a club now. Let's try our heavy multiple. Blah! Ooh, eat it. Let's heal. Yeah, I saw that guy. Thanks. Okay, let's just hold it as far as we can. Where'd he go? Is he dead? Is he dead? We did it. Oh, hello. I mean, I saw him. Ooh, poison. He did have a little poison. You can buy poison by bees, snakes, or rot fumes. See, that's what he had. There must be an antidote recipe somewhere in this world. Well, right now I don't got it. So I'm gonna beat the... Yeah. I hate him. Let's heal. More? Where? What? I can't even... Oh, I could... I mean, I couldn't see him, but... So, we ended with one more arrow... Or one less arrow, I should say. We have so many things. Can I take, like... poison off these people. Look at all these resources. This is the guy I just messed up. Oh, did I get him right in the eye? Yeah, that's definitely right in the eye socket. Right where you see. Can I smash pots in this game? I'm Link! Where's my rupees? I mean, this was my village, so I can do whatever I want. Yep. Sayla, you okay, girl? Let's talk to her. No! You want me to do that? Don't throw your bait. Let's get the club out. Destroy their bone trees. Are we gonna learn what those circly things are? That... the Udam camp is really close, guys. It's only 700 steps away. Well, Beastie, let's heal you up. I feel like that is... Hey, you're really fast. That... Can heal you? There we go. I think that's a necessary step. Good boy. Eat the rotten flesh of the human companions that I just... I guess they're not companions, but... Bleh. Let's get a move on. Like, this is a bit of a ways. If there's any entertainment value in what I say or happens, never mind. There's a lot of... lots of... Let's get our bow. I don't want to waste the spears. We gotta go. Except I don't see them. Yeah. Okay, they're dead. We're good. Things went a bit better. No, I will see you if there's any entertainment. All right, guys, we got another confrontation between a large group of people. So we'll just take them all out. Got three more arrows. Yeah, come this way. I get him? I did. Alright, that's what I like to see. Got plenty of arrows. Continuing! Whoa, just kidding! I mean, we're still continuing, but... What is that? Is that a little doggy? Nah, but it's dead. I could tame this beast! It's dead! Okay, I mean, I was... So many potentials to cut. I'm gonna use a spear. I just feel like it needs to be done. We're gonna Sparta these guys. Who should we get? This guy? Bop. Bop. Right in the back. Right in the butthole. Right in the butthole. That might have been the spleen. Or the spine, my bad. Did I lose all of my... There's an enemy. I don't have any food? Ah, let's make some. Can I tame him? I can tame him. I want him. Don't kill my friend. I'm not leaving the area. I mean, I am, but... Run this way! I don't know. I don't know what to do. Let's go grab this leaf. We're right here. I don't think we're gonna get this guy. I see him. We're just gonna continue on. Continue on our way. Actually, we can go up here. We'll get him. We're gonna get this guy. We're gonna be the very best, like no one ever was. Please don't ask me to leave. Bop! Oh, I fucking missed. Bop! Okay, we got it. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Wee! Look how fast that went. Oh, did you see all that drool? That was gross. Oh, you're so cute, little kitty. We're gonna keep the kitty out for a little bit. No, we're not. The mission calls for ghosts. Why would I do that? What do I do? Right? There. 2, 4, 5. He's actually considerably better. Attacks on suspecting targets. Growls to warn. Yeah, we'll keep on Mr. Kit Kat. Doesn't mean he's all that much better, but you never know. So we're getting to that camp. I'm taking the most perilous way I could find just because, you know, badass points. Throw rocks with down, I didn't know that, to distract enemies and create noise. B to crouch, if detected, hide in vegetation. Does that really work? So I'm gonna get up, Oh, this guy, I don't even distract my butt. He looked. Okay, we're gonna distract him. I'm plop. Oh, rock! Scary. Plop. Yeah, we're Hitman style right now. Okay, look over there. I'm gonna don't move too far. Don't miss though. Don't miss twice though. Or miss every time. That's we're making arrows. Don't. Oh, there's a lot of them. Don't look up here. You don't know I'm up here. Hello. Do you know where I am? I missed. And then I missed. And then I got a headshot. He doesn't see me. Let's cancel this arrow. Let's throw a rock right there. He doesn't know I'm here. Bloop. Bloop. Someone shooting at me? Yeah. Kitty, get down low. We're gonna stay right. Is he coming up here? If he's walking up these vines, he's a dead man. Dead man walking. Dead man climbing! Did he climb up and I looked away at the wrong second? Don't hurt Mr. Kitty. This guy. Where'd he go? Oh. Throw a rock. Anyone else wanna... You wanna risk it? Fire! Let's go grab this. We are just... Get up. Climb up. Do it. I'm waiting. This is what I was waiting for! Yeah! Do it again. This is... What? Sir? I'm almost dead. I'm going to eat. He's got a rock! But I have a rock stone club, and we've won. We have done it. We now need... What? Heal me. Hey, I do that every day at work. It feels really good, actually. How do I destroy it? Yep. Easy enough. Please don't send, like, millions of enemies. Yeah. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Ooh. Took a little spill right there, guys. Yeah, that's gonna hurt both of us. Boop-a-da-boo, breaker. Just break them all. I'm on fire again. Ooh, right in the. Yeah, we'll club it. There are a lot of club it. Gotta do it. We did it. And I walked into fire again. I maybe did. Now I gotta kill them all. Oh no. Okay, let's... Oh, it hurts. We have four. Four shots. And, oh, the... whole place is on fire. Oh, there's fire everywhere. What were you thinking? Right up there? Is that him? No, I don't think so. Guys? Oh, man. That felt, felt satisfying. Felt like, the causing forest fires is probably the best. Just setting fire to everything is the best and only solution. Oh boy, everything's gone horrible.
Udamari.
Ul is the main antagonist. Guaranteed. 10 out of 10. That's not my fault. Screaming's not gonna bring them back. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, please stop. No, not the ears. Oh, she could have used that. This is like Dexter 2.8. I don't even know. I don't have a blade. Soon he meets my club. My tooth club. But you need a shower. You need a little, like, you need to find the nearest stream. And, you know, ooh. Everyone's like, yeah, do it still. Me. Me. They'd all. They're all into Sela. Into Sela. The fight for Oros begins. Alright, guys. And with that, the satisfaction of taking out most of the enemies, and now finding the Lost Wenja for new skills. Stay tuned for the next episode, guys. Bye!